put forth. If there's no God in the observations or the premises, there can be no God in the conclusions. Okay. Full stop. Therefore, your argument falls right down.
Hey, let me see how your logic can be applied to reality. There is no observation of